So you imagine sitting and reading and using your animation in your imagination instead of leading a circus. By now you are scraping off guns, some chairs, then leading a circus. You'll have to think something quick that allows you to just go home. Well, here's what I would want you to do. Look for a way to distract them. You'll read about the three billy goats and the booing wood star. You'll read about the hungry old troll and smiling rooster. So then they'll begin shouting, "Who is that tip trapping over my bridge?" And ba-boom! Ah, bam! That's when you know it's time to take your show up on the road.